Incredible times.
It all comes down to a few states. U.S. President and Republican candidate Donald Trump and his Democratic challenger Joe Biden locked in a tight presidential race. Biden carried New Hampshire, the first battleground state of the night, as well as expected victories in California, Minnesota, Colorado, and Virginia. But the former vice president's hopes for a decisive early victory was dashed after Trump won the battleground states of Florida, Ohio, and Texas. The focus then shifted to a handful of battleground states, including Michigan and Pennsylvania, that could prove crucial in determining who wins the White House. Election workers in Pennsylvania are burning the midnight oil to count more than a million outstanding early voting ballots. Filipino-American Democrats were cautiously optimistic of a Biden win in this battleground state, as the count is expected to last for 3 days.
We have to understand, because this is, you know, with the pandemic and such a historic number of millions of mail-in ballots.
With millions of votes still uncounted, Trump had falsely claimed he had won the election. Without providing evidence, the president also said a fraud is being committed and that he would take the election to the Supreme Court.
Millions and millions of people voted for us tonight, and a very sad group of people is trying to disenfranchise that group of people, and we won't stand for it. This is a fraud on the American public. This is an embarrassment to our country. We were getting ready to win this election. Frankly, we did win this election.
Speaking from his home state of Delaware, Biden urged his supporters to be patient as his lead over Trump tightened, but he expressed confidence that he will win the election.
We knew this was going to go long, but who knew we're going to go into maybe tomorrow morning, maybe even longer. But look, we feel good about where we are. We really do. I'm here to tell you tonight, we believe we're on track to win this election.
By early Wednesday U.S. time, neither Trump nor Biden had the 270 Electoral College votes needed to win. And as Biden puts it,
"And it ain't over till every vote is counted."
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
We believe one of the nets has suggested we've already won.